Hello, my friends. First of all, I would like to thank the organizing committee of the World Dental Conference for inviting me to give a lecture during this meeting. The topic I will address is the relationship between orthodontics and orthognathic surgery. Cases involving orthodontic surgical treatments must be planned and performed with great knowledge of all the interaction and possibilities of both specialties. My objective in this lecture is to show some cases from the very beginning, from the treatment planning to the orthodontic refinement. So I hope to see you all in October in this important event. See you there. Bye-bye.